to make jollof spaghetti. As you can see on my right hand side, these are my ingredients: spaghetti, my onions, my tomato, my blended pepper and crayfish, my pepper oil, my seasoning, my salt and my maggi. First, you can boil your spaghetti with hot water and drop a brown oil so your spaghetti don't stick together. Then after that, you pour your spaghetti. Make sure you're very careful and have adult water.
And allow your spaghetti.
And allow your spaghetti to parboil. Now that my spaghetti is parboiled, let's go over to the main cooking. Now as you can see my empty pot, so I'm going to add palm oil first. Then next we add our onions. Very carefully. Very careful. Let's try to go around. And stir it. Then next, we add our salt. And stir it. So now I'm going to add water. A little. And stir it. Test it to see whether you need more salt or any other food. It's perfect. Now let's cover it up. Allow it to fry. Now I'm going to add water to be enough to cook my spaghetti. Now I'm going to cover my pot to allow it to boil a little. Now that my water has boiled, I'm going to add spaghetti. Our delicious spaghetti is ready.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to stir it now. Our delicious spaghetti is ready. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. Please don't forget to follow us on our Instagram page, Jacob Dynasty. Thank you. Bye. See you on the next video.